Week 9, final project. That's all you need to do this week. You're going to do a pancake syrup storage tank control. You're going to provide the respective digital circuit and solutions for the questions that I have and the Boolean expressions. And you're going to validate all your work using Logisim. So on Canvas, you're going to find the project there, the details of the project there under finalproject.pdf. And pay attention here that you have some questions to answer. And how are you going to do that? You're going to use a Word document, and you're going to use the Word document to answer those questions. And you're going to attach that Word document with the Logisim together in a zip or RAR file, and that's what you're going to upload on Canvas. You can also, you don't need to use a Word document. If you can design, if you can answer in a piece of paper, that also works. As long as I have access to your answers, that's what it's important. So I need answers and Logisim project. Let me know if you have any questions. You have 1 week to do the project. It starts this Monday, May 25th, and it goes up to June 1st at 10 a.m. So you have 1 week to do the project. There are no labs this week, just 1 week to do this project and upload your work no later than June 1st at 10 a.m. So next Monday. Good luck.